All right, I'm in the area.
Find yourself a good spot to get a bird's eye view. Okay. Now we're looking for high concentrations of brain-eating assholes. Let us know what you find. Duck and cover, folks.
If anything survived that, you got bigger problems.
Got a horde over here.
Duck and cover, folks. Package delivered. Have a nice day. Target identified. We're zeroed in. Contact in 3, 2, 1. And we're done here. Enjoy your new smoking crater.
pretty clear to me. I need a breather. I need a breather.
Got a chance to treat some goods.
Shame about Maybelline's boy.
A damn shame. I brought him into this world 20-odd years ago. Suppose it's only fitting I took him out of it, too. Boy loved him some vanilla ice cream. The day his tonsils came out, I think it won the lottery.
Surprised you remember that.
I remember all my kids.
All squared away?
Good, you're here. Coming with me? I can carry the stuff and handle the negotiating, but some extra muscle never hurt.
Happy to help.
Come on! Don't be a...
Dude, bro. Talk about a buzzkill.
How's it going?
Come with me. You need to get out of your head for a little while.
Sure.
You've been sleeping okay?
I'm confused.
I don't know, just some people been having trouble sleeping. You know, with the stress and all. Just wondering if you've been having the same problem.
Zombies up ahead. Go through or go around?
Okay, now we're gonna kill some zombies the old-fashioned way.
Ugh!
that one! Nice work. You really kicked some ass back there.
I appreciate it.
Okay, I'll follow your lead.
Let's do this thing, bruh!
Don't you think we should get back?
We're about done. Thank you, by the way. I couldn't have done it without you.
Bullshit.
I mean it. We gotta stick together, right? Alone, I would have been vulnerable. We need people to watch our backs.
Looks like trouble up ahead there. Look, I'll think about what you said, okay?
Thanks.
It's like trouble.
Attention citizens, if any of your loved ones have contracted what's being called black fever, we advise you to quarantine them immediately. While at this stage the Army does not believe the disease is communicable, its onset is extremely unpredictable. An unexpected death will lead to spontaneous reanimation.